I did my 20 years with the fire service. I did most of them in Nassau County Fire Rescue, and after that I went to the Florida State Fire College, where I was a full-time instructor. Although I'm retired, I still do contract teaching. Actually, it was 20 years ago this summer that I first started having symptoms, and it was January of 95 when I first met Dr. Ackerman. Then I did well for exactly 10 years to the same week. In January of 2005, I had non-Hodgkin's, and I went through radiation again up in Fernandina Beach, and here I am still 20 years later.
The first time she had cancer, I knew she had cancer, but the way she handled everything, it was never really an issue. So I supported her as much as I could, but she tried to basically keep it to herself and was confident throughout the whole process. So it wasn't really a whole lot I had to do other than, you know, find out how her day was and how she's getting through everything.
I can tell you how hard it is to come every day for 40 days. But every day when I walked in the office, what I got from Dr. Ackerman was, "Janie, Janie, Janie." Everyone in the office is upbeat and happy and perky. And it makes a big difference when you feel like you're on the bottom of the rung of your ladder of life. That means the world. The people have made the difference. And like I said, the three physicians are incomparable. It's just like coming home. The caliber of people is matched by no other office. I know that whatever it is, they're going to find it and do the very best for me that can be done. They make you feel like part of the family, and I really do feel like part of this family.
I actually, 2 or 3 years ago, they found some small nodules on me. And it was a simple phone call that she made to Dr. Ackerman. Had an appointment, went and saw him, and I kind of learned a lot about what she sees in the doctors, the staff. You know, you walk into the office, it's just a comfortable place to be. It's your, what could possibly be your worst scenario. Them being relaxed in their, the way they talk to you, it's never a bland physician conversation. It's very personal.
When I overhear a conversation about I'm frightened or I'm scared or I realize that it's their first time, I tell them, welcome to the best place on earth. That not only am I a two-time survivor, I had Hodgkin's and non-Hodgkin's. And this year, I've been through the whole breast cancer thing with two biopsies and a lumpectomy, but I would have never known. I trust them completely with my life.